Welcome to Heartfelt Radio with Sam Phelps. The man that's in me. Music straight from the heart. Get ready for Heartfelt Radio. You are listening to Sam Phelps. This is Heartfelt Radio with Sam Felt.
You heard as welcome to this brand new episode of Heartfelt Radio with yours truly, Sam Felt, as your host for the upcoming hour. We're going to spend the next hour together with a mix of the best tunes for this moment, with music by Pestle, Freestylers, Cheat Codes, and of course some Sam Felt tunes, and many, many more. This episode will be packed. Of course, I will give you some updates about my whereabouts, but first things first, we are going to listen to some music, and boy, oh boy, I do have some great tunes waiting. Coming up is A7S with his track called Dumb, and you're gonna hear Enough to Drink by me, Sam Felt, and Kate Downey, which I released a while back. But first up is a Heartfelt Records release from about a year ago. I still find this one to be a very awesome track. Are you ready to kick this episode off? This is I Won't Need You by Noah Helsing and Tepno. Enjoy, and I'll speak to you soon.
Welcome to Heartfelt Radio with Sam Felt. With Sam Felt. With
say
Sam
you're sorry. Felt. But restrain my love. I need to get out, get out, get out while the getting's good. Same old story, you're putting yourself above. Yeah, all I do is try and try and try when I don't really should. You got me locked up in your version of a prison, and I've been planning my escape for quite some time. Yeah, I know that we'll be better off with distance. Yeah, you wanna love me so, but I know I'll be better off. Yeah, I need you. Another smile again. No more sorrow. I'm so done. Yeah, I need to get out, get out, get out. I know I really should. Yeah.
Got me locked up in your version of a prison.
Got me locked up. Yeah.
I've been planning my escape for quite some time.
Quite some time.
Yeah, I know that we'll be better off with distance.
Yeah, you wanna love me so, but I know I'll be better.
Just kids again, love stuck in innocence. Yeah, when you're abuse me enough to drink? Did you mean it when you kissed me? Or was that just another fling? And am I on your mind like all the time? Like you're on mine. Said you weren't, but I lied. Maybe I hope you meant it when you kissed me. Hope you missed me enough. Missed me enough to drink. Oh, 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 oh. Missed me enough to drink. Oh, 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 oh. Missed me enough to drink. Play me that one song that I used to like. And we'll sing every word wrong. And laugh through the night till it's past 4 a.m. We'll become us again. Yeah, when you're playing me that one song, I got one thing on my mind. Did you drink enough to miss me? Or did you miss me enough to drink? Did you mean it when you kissed me? Or was that just another fling? And am I on your mind like all the time? Like you're on mine. Said you weren't, but I lied. Baby, I hope you meant it when you kissed me. Hope you missed me enough. Missed me enough to drink. Oh, oh, oh. Missed me enough to drink. Oh, oh, oh. And am I on your mind like all the time? Like you're on mine. Said you weren't, but I lied. Baby, I hope you meant it when you kissed me. Hope you missed me enough. Missed me enough to drink.
You have tuned in to Heartfelt Radio with Sam Felt. 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 Felt.
I wanna believe it. I wanna believe it in every word you say.
second and there ain't nothing I can't do without you forever.
Great release by Nicky Romero and Telecast and Linny called Desire. I love this one and I definitely think it suits this episode of Heartfelt Radio perfectly. Before Desire, I played the Bruno Furlan remix of I'm Watching You by Gaggio, and you also heard Cheat Codes with their track Location. These tracks are definitely Sam Felt approved, but more important is what you think of this episode. Make sure to share your thoughts or just let me know you're listening by tagging me in your posts on the socials. Use @SamFelt for Instagram and TikTok, or send me a tweet on X using @SamFeltMusic. This week I spent a couple of days in LA because I had a wedding party last weekend in Aspen, which was absolutely amazing. Thank you for having us at this awesome party, Miles and Alexa. And since I'm not a stranger in LA, I spend my days after the weekend catching up with some friends over here in the City of Angels. And of course, visiting some great restaurants since my wife joined me on this trip. We always find new places to discover, so we tried some new restaurants here as well. Have a look at my socials to get some looks behind the scenes. After my days in Los Angeles, I traveled further to Peru to do a show together with Tiesto, and tomorrow I'm going to Chile for Cream Fields Festival. Such a blast to be doing these shows, and I'm really looking forward to it. It's been a long time since I've been in Peru and Chile, and that can only mean one thing: the party is going to get crazy with brand new music. Make sure to follow me on Instagram at Sam Feld to see more images of my shows. On with the episode, because the clock is ticking and we only have 1 hour. Coming up is the Housequake remix of Push Up by Freestylers, which is a brand new remix of a track we definitely all know very well. First up is another great track, which is called Hear You by Cat Dealers and Hertz. Enjoy!
Memories by the numbers, everywhere I look. Everywhere I look, memories painting pictures, always of us, always of us. You're in my mind, always in my head, always next to me in my empty bed. My empty bed. I hear you, I see you, I touch you, even when you're gone, even when you're gone, even when you're
even when
tuned in to Heartfelt Radio.
when I close my eyes. Close my eyes. When I close my eyes. When I close my eyes. Close my eyes. When I close my eyes. I just can't stop.
You can hear the last beats of Energy by Jazzy. That track definitely gave this episode of Heartfelt Radio an extra bit of energy. You also heard Back to Back by Many Few, and later on you will hear a great release that I did together with Kaigo some time ago, so stay tuned for the rest of this Heartfelt episode. Earlier on I talked about a Sam Felt show in Peru and one in Chile, which I'm really looking forward to, but something else that is really awesome is getting close to. After my show in Chile, I'm flying back to Amsterdam to prepare for the Amsterdam Dance Event. If you know me or follow me for a longer while, you know that I'm a very busy man these days. As always, I'll be doing some talks about all kinds of subjects and I have some activities planned, but I'm also organizing a Sam Felt event again. So blessed that I'm able to do a party again during ADE and invite all my DJ friends. I'll be hosting my own night in the Melkweg on Saturday. The party is almost sold out, so if you still wish to join, rush over to samfelt.com to score the last few tickets. Amsterdam Dance Event is always something to look forward to for me, and hopefully you can join me at one of the events too. Don't be sad if you miss out, because there's always a brand new episode of Heartfelt Radio coming next weekend. Speaking about that, I think we should get the music going again. The last tracks are coming, but they definitely are just as good or even better than what you already heard. Coming up is Dancing with a Ghost by Snake Hips, but first up is LF System with Big Sax.
Thank you.
official Sam Felt. Sam Felt.
By Tibesco, we're coming very close to the end of this Heartfelt Radio episode. Hope you enjoyed my chosen music again for the past hour. And if you did, then make sure to share your thoughts about the episode on my socials at Sam Felt for TikTok or Instagram, or find me on X, formerly Twitter, at Sam Felt Music. What I definitely will never forget is how thankful I am that I can make these episodes for you. So a big thank you for listening and the ongoing support that I receive. It warms my heart to read your comments and feedback on the episodes. If you can't wait till the episode of next week, then make sure to check out my YouTube or SoundCloud, where you can find all the episodes starting from episode 1. To end this show in style, I've got something awesome waiting that I made together with Kygo. It got released about 10 months ago. Such an honor to work together with their legend Kygo on a collab that everybody was waiting for. Hope you enjoyed the show. Make sure to tune in again next week, and now enjoy How Many Tears by Kygo and Sam Felt. Ciao, ciao!
Put on a face and made it to a dinner date. I couldn't find a thing to say. Avoided eyes and pushed the food around my plate, and realized I made a big mistake. 'Cause when I chose to see what the choices were, the right one had just shut the door. So come back, baby. You left me. How many tears do you come home? set the bar for how my heart's supposed to feel. I can't get any lower. And now I wish that back when you were holding me, I never looked over your shoulder. Cause when I chose to see what the choices